Battery Daddy.
Hello, do-it-yourself Dell fans. We're here with our guest, Matt, and we're going to be talking about the Battery Daddy. Now, the idea behind this is that you can see in the picture that they're going to sort and organize batteries so that they're ready to go.
Battery Daddy! Oh, it's a tester. It comes with a tester. What?
Battery Daddy!
Yeah, this is the case. It's got different slots for all your batteries to fit into. It holds 180 batteries, so no matter how many different kinds of devices or electronics you have in your home, or even if you just find miscellaneous batteries and you need to keep them somewhere, this would be the place, this would be the thing for them.
Speaking about miscellaneous batteries, we've got a couple of cups of them here. And then we've got our more organized batteries sitting in the on-deck circle waiting to get inserted into this Battery Daddy thing.
Okay, so I'll take it looks like we have a battery tester here. And this is actually really interesting. So it looks like you insert your battery into the slider, and then it'll give you a reading as to whether the battery's good or not.
Why don't you try one out, Matt?
Sure. I'm actually interested to see if this works. Oh, look at that. Sure enough. You can see right there. Yeah, it's in the good section.
It's in green.
It's in green.
So show them the needle in the green there. So
that's
this way,
super
if
cool.
You got some dead batteries, you can cull them out of the mix and not have to worry about them anymore.
The battery daddy holds 180 batteries. Oh, sure enough. Yeah, you put it on this end where it says 9 volt. And so my reading says it's a good battery. It's ready to use.
You flexing?
Can you see? So you can see the dial shoot up there.
Yeah.
Really efficient way to
another thing, getting batteries in and out of here is going to be much easier than the package that they come in, so that'll be another thing. Okay, so let's start on the pen lights. A lot of the one side I've already used, and then the other side, maybe I'll open it up with the knife a little bit, get that started.
48 batteries. You got any more cups I could maybe go through, or was that it?
Sure. We got more cups if you need them.
Oh, no, I'm saying like cups full of batteries that haven't been sorted yet. That's what I mean.
Don't know. I mean, for the season,
we sorted this cup already. I mean, it looks fine and dandy here.
Don't use many, many C's and D's, so I think they might not be with these batteries. They might be in a different place.
Those are rechargeable, so keep those separate.
Okay.
So let's see if we can.
Yeah, we got Energizer, Rayovac.
Here.
They can all go in there.
So there, I'll try that. This is so close to the batteries themselves. It's not easy to break them out.
Bring them up.
Once you get it started, then it seems to be all right.
Actually, we can test these.
Test them out?
We can test these rechargeable batteries.
Sure. Sounds like a great idea to me. So. Let me see for these pen lights are
also positive that way. Negative, yeah, we put the negative that way and positive that way. So this one looks like it needs to be replaced. Well, so if we have these,
seems like
we
don't have a lot of place for pen lights.
All right, so that one's fine there.
How about if we put the rechargeables on one side?
I think this one might be bad. I don't think these are worth. Yeah, the dial's not moving at all on this one. This one says to replace them. This one says to replace this one.
Is that a rechargeable?
Yeah, keep the rechargeables.
Yeah, keep the rechargeables. So. I think we can recharge them here at this station, right?
No, that's just testing it.
Okay, just testing, okay. So we'll put these rechargeables over on this side, and then I'll put the regular ones here on this side. And it doesn't look like we're going to have room for all of them.
I can fit four shot. More AAAs in there. So yeah, I'd keep the rest of those in here.
Plenty of.
I wonder if these we just want to leave in the box.
Yeah, maybe leave them in the package. Yeah, we can hang that up. We have to.
This is really cool. I haven't really gone online to see if there's anything like this, but yeah. So this battery tester, really small, lets you test whatever battery you'd want to test.
Yeah, it's a nice feature. I'm wondering maybe we could just put these double A's in the C battery area or the D's. So in other words, maybe like that. Still, that only fit one of them.
I would maybe
just.
That's
not gonna work.
I would just leave those in there.
Alright, so for now we'll just leave it because it's almost a full.
Can I pass this to you?
Yeah. So this one's almost full. And that's one of the things that's not going perfect so far. But for the most part, I think there's enough double A's there. There's enough 10 lights ready to rock for things.
And you can test them before you use them with this
and
tester.
And test them up. And then once the cover is on, they're not going to go anywhere. And there's a carrying handle too, is there not?
There is.
Okay, so that's kind of cool. It holds 180 and we're not using it that much. And here, look at this right here. What is that? We're looking at something.
Oh, that's back here. That's for more AA batteries.
All right, well, we got room for them then. We just weren't looking at the back side of things.
So cool, lift this side.
Boy, that
look at that.
So there it is.
Just when you thought you didn't have slots, well, you're wrong.
So is that, yeah, okay. And they affix in there too. They kind of lock themselves in a little bit to fit nice. Okay, so you want to take some out and let's
for
put
sure.
This?
This would be really handy for an apocalypse.
I don't know if they all have to be pointed the same way, but
no, they don't.
That's the way they are. Maybe you
make them look nice.
Grab some more. Split those up. Yeah, turn that upside down. And that's his idea.
I wish my toolbox looked this nice. My tool carrying case.
I think this kind of product is kind of what the channel's all about. We try to save you time, your valuable time. We also try to make things easier on your pocketbook. There's a kind of thing about batteries, they've got a certain amount of shelf time, and sometimes you just forget about them if you don't need them, and they go past the shelf time, and then you need them, and they're not fully charged and there's not much you can do about it.
Maybe show the box. What's the product?
Alongside
it's Battery Daddy!